Good morning to all. I am Dipender from Second Lotus. Today I am going to tell you about Environment Day. World Environment Day is celebrated on 5th of June. Every year, to create awareness among people, we can help save our environment by planting trees and reducing pollution. Today on Environment Day, I request all of you plant a tree or at least stop cutting trees. Thanks.